¿Por qué se utiliza el acento? Why are accent marks used in Spanish? Accent marks are very useful little tittles for Spanish learners since they guide your pronunciation of words. They are signals that tell you which syllable to stress in a word. In Spanish, this is called la sílaba tónica. Let's back up a second. In order to understand this, we must first be able to recognize syllables and then know what stressing a syllable means. So let's start at the beginning, syllables. I want to make this quick because I think that most students here understand that syllables are basic units of sound in a word. Like the word agua has two syllables, agua, and enciclopedia has five syllables, enciclopedia, and teléfono has four, teléfono. Great. Now notice that these words have the sílaba tónica or the stress syllable on the penultimate or second to last syllable. Agua, enciclopedia. The last word, teléfono, has the stress syllable on the third to last syllable, the antepenultimate syllable. The accent mark on this syllable acts as a signal to let us know where the syllable stress is located in the word so that we can pronounce it correctly. Because if we don't do that, we would say teléfono, and that's not how we should pronounce that word. What does it mean to stress a syllable in a word? It just means that you put more emphasis on the sílaba tónica than you do on the other syllables in a word. If you mess this up, you could sound strange or just plain wrong. Like I said, if you said teléfono, it would sound wrong and strange. So you see, accent marks are very helpful.